Fekir must take the lead here, and they do. And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama.